All right, Dr. Rock on make crispiest, crunchiest pickles ever. Can I add hot peppers to this or red chili flakes? Dr. Rock, I like your thinking.
Yes, you can. You just want to keep the dry spice total ingredients in the recipe at about the same amount. So you would want to decrease one of the other dry spices, and then you could put those red pepper flakes right in there. And ooh, that would be great. Be really good.
Very cool.
Yeah. All right. Good.